This portion of the news is brought to you by Choates Family Diner.